All right, here's a quick tutorial on how to edit an existing event in Eventbrite. This can be used especially when you want to use the same registration link. If you've created a bit.ly link or a link to the page and you don't want to have to update the link every time. So you go into your profile and then you will go into manage events. Let's move this over. So if you go to manage events, then you're going into the place where you can update all your events. Now, if it's a past event, you're going to want to change this to all events so you can see everything, including the past. Now you can see the past events and click on it. And once you've opened up a past event, you can click on schedule, and here in the schedule, you can add more dates to your schedule and just use the calendar, click on schedule, and you put your start date, start time. If we wanted to start at the same time as previous, we had a 9:30 event that ended at 10:30. And we can then click on save. Now you can also have it repeat for multiple events. So say you want it to go for multiple occurrences, then you just add how many times you want it. Or you can select an end date that you would like it to continue until. And it doesn't quite fit there, but yeah, you can select a specific end date. All right, hopefully that was helpful for you.